Two people are dead after a rollover crash on I-75 in Clinton. Police there say it happened around 5:45 or so yesterday morning. They say a van tried to merge onto I-75 North, where it rolled onto its top. Eight people were in that car: the driver, Corey Caldwell, and a passenger, Liana Charles, were dead when emergency crews arrived on scene. Six other people were taken to UT Medical Center with non-life-threatening injuries.